LA's probably one of the two cities where street racing car culture is king. You win here, you probably make your name nationwide.
Popcorn at the snack shop now. What a fantastic course we have for our racers to compete on.
Thank you.
Keep a close eye on your children at all times.
Three, two, one.
That's the sort of driving that beats the clock. Thank you.
Welcome, everyone, to the California coast and to Live Extreme, a very special multi-car event and the final step before your departure for MotorFest. Launching soon in tropical Hawaii, MotorFest is a year-round car festival celebrating the best of all things racing. I'll tell you more as we get underway. For now, it's time to start this race. So, most people know Big Sur for the famous 90-mile stretch of coastal highway, but the area actually extends inland for quite a ways. At over 1,000 acres, Big Sur is often called the Little Yosemite. And as you can see, it's a name well earned. At the top of this hill, drivers should be getting a nice wide view of the Central Valley and the Sierra Nevada. Little known fact, just 200 years ago, the Central Valley agricultural region was actually an inland lake and the largest body of fresh water west of the Mississippi, although you couldn't surf it. Rock and roll, it's time for our first vehicle switch. Say goodbye to those rally cars and let's get onto racing wheels. Back to MotorFest again. What's really special about the festival is it's all set on the island of Oahu. Being here in California, it can be hard to imagine just how different Hawaii is. But you know, it's actually further to Hawaii than it is to New York. That's a long way. All right, we're at the Pacific Coast Highway, and it's time to switch to touring cars. Try to keep your eyes on the road, because this next stretch of highway is so beautiful. It's going to be a sight to behold. That cruise ship off the coast there could be headed to Hawaii, though the festival's transporting most drivers by long-range helicopter, all part of MotorFest's adventure ethos. Thank you. California is certainly gorgeous. But dude, the island of Oahu is a true paradise. At Motorfest, you can enjoy high-speed street races through the bustling city of Honolulu, test your off-road skills on the ashy slopes of a volcano, or master the perfect curve on any number of custom-built tracks. Coming up now on the iconic beaches of Santa Barbara and the gateway to Southern California. This area is home to quite a few celebrities these days, including members of the British royal family. Okay, time for the final vehicle switch. Step into those hypercars and get ready to say, I love LA, as we speed into Los Angeles. One thing people love about LA is the weather, and the same goes for Hawaii as well. Always mid-70s, even when it's raining. There's nothing like the tropics for an awesome party atmosphere. Oh, a spectacular view of downtown LA now. Largest city in the US and second most populous after New York. Sunshine, beaches, Hollywood. Hard to go wrong in the City of Angels. Final stretch now, as we approach the port of Long Beach and the official departure point of cars being shipped out to the festival. And here we are at the departure point for Motorfest, where anyone is welcome to join the party. If you're ready to dive into an exclusive Hawaiian racing experience, just bring your car collection here to the port, and Motorfest will take care of the rest. In fact, anyone wishing to join the festival can ship their collection of vehicles free of charge. Okay, the fest is getting underway. So jump on one of our choppers and come out to Oahu for a journey you'll never forget. Thank you for joining us, and we will see you at Motorfest.